that question, I think ultimately voters will decide whether they think that I'm able to serve them well. I think I will let them make that decision after.